right, guys, this is Law of Sign commentating for Street Fighter 2 Turbo. We are at Loser Semis. After the first two defeats, now we're at the East. Here we go. These two, Ryu versus Ryu. Combatants here are actually faring pretty fair here. Spamming it out. Here's only a single life and first point. Goes to Mr. Love Knife. All right. Our second player being locked in, and our first player is going to be deciding the strategy with Cammy. Just as a reminder, guys, Retro World Series for this rules tournament, for the tournament rules on this one, Kuma was banned. It's going to be a best 3 out of 5 match. Very, very solid round by Bersona. A lot of this area does remind me of, I know in Super Smash Bros. Wii U, this stage was used, so it was highlighted in that game, so very nice. There we go, just dodge a super. Cammy goes down. Again, another solid round. That Cammy right there is going some mean tricks. But she is out for the count. Alrighty, Mr. Love Knight taking point number 2. Now he needs to rethink his strategy one more time. Love Knight. And Mr. Love Knight starting off very strong versus Persona. And with the next character change, we're going to see who's going to be the final victor, or Mr. Persona will hang on and try to take the point. Out and about, very close round. Mr. Love Knife takes it away. We've got just a sliver. Rey Mysterio's professional photo op happening at the Wood Photography Studio booth, all the way to the left of the convention center as you walk in. 3 o'clock. Very good defense on Barcelona's side, but unfortunately, it may just not be enough to get away from the piercing blows of Love Knife. So, there we go, gentlemen. Loser semis is out. Next up will be Loser's Finals.